Distressed M&A, often referred to as special situations M&A, is a unique space in the investment banking industry. Every business has times in its life cycle where it hits a bump in the road, and that might be that it needs more liquidity to grow. It might be litigation or the loss of a major customer. But if that business still has a reason to exist, if there's a place in the world for that business, it needs help in making sure that it doesn't end up in a liquidation, but that it gets the money and resources it needs to thrive. Our team represents businesses in going out to the market, generally to find one of three solutions. One is to refinance their existing debt or add on additional debt so they can improve their liquidity. One is to raise equity for similar reasons. And the most common solution that we provide is the sale of the business as a going concern. Because we represent companies that are facing some type of distress, we move much more quickly than the average investment banker. People come to us because we have a track record of outstanding results. We can say that we've done this more than anyone. There's no circumstance that our clients could be in that we don't have experience in and can't be helpful with. The other thing that I think separates us from the pack is tenacity. At the end of the day, we care as much as anyone about getting a solution to the closing table, and we never leave our client's side until that's accomplished.